In this isolating time, it can be so easy for our eyes to look inward and to only think of ourselves. And at times, that can be appropriate. But today, would you join me in opening your eyes to all those around you? Would you join me in saying thank you, in particular, to all of our nurses and doctors, our firefighters and police officers, our first responders, our teachers who continue to send out lesson plans for children? Would you join me in saying thank you by sending a card, making the phone call, sending the email or the text message? Words of gratitude, especially in a time like this, can mean so much, much more than you and I can even know. And words of gratitude can draw us closer to each other as we're drawn closer to Him. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, let all God's people say, Amen. Be safe, and we hope to see you soon.